A Rube Goldberg machine is an overly complicated machine that is built to perform a simple task. 4-H has gotten involved with building a Rube Goldberg machine as an opportunity to teach young people engineering design skills. This is a way of engaging youth in a hands-on experience. They're learning about simple machines. In the case of our challenge, they have to build a machine that has at least 10 steps. The end result is that toothpaste is applied or put on a toothbrush.
Basically, you pop a balloon and it drops the hammer and hits the toothpaste. The thing that starts that is a mousetrap that is pulled by marbles in a, like, sort of a teeter-totter that's weighed down by marbles when they drop from a marble track.
I think the best idea was the hammer and the toothpaste, so it'd get the toothpaste out the most without, like, splattering it everywhere.
The reason we've designed the machine challenge for grades 3rd through 8th grade is that's a critical age for getting youth involved in exploring scientific opportunities or careers in science. And so this is an opportunity for young people to work together as a team. They have to share ideas, they have to come to a consensus on how the machine is built, and then finally, the machine has to work.
The best part probably was hearing all the funny ideas that everyone was making up, because there are some really silly ones.
I think voting just helped the best, so it wouldn't be, this idea was bad. It would be, yeah, I like your idea, let's try it. And then we'd test it, and then if it didn't work, we'd move on.
You can make any ideas you want. You don't have a plan that, oh, we're going to do this, and we're going to try to do that. It's more just, oh, yeah, by the way, we need to make up ideas, do crazy ideas that we can try.
Thomas Edison said that in order to invent, you need a great imagination and a pile of junk. This is our opportunity to provide kids with that experience or that inventive experience.
It's not really about the competition. It's just seeing everybody's projects and having fun. But, you know, if you don't win, someone else did. And so it's good for them.